Alright guys, bear with me, I'm sick, so therefore I'm not going to actually film an intro or anything of that for me this week, but I wanted to say Iron Man 2 debuts at number 1 with $133 million, which is actually way better than what the first one debuted at when it hit theaters. It made $98 million. Of course, Iron Man 2 is now not the biggest. Of course, Dark Knight still is, owns it, so, but it is now top 5. The movie has already made back its budget of what it cost to make it, and actually what Marvel put in for marketing for it. So, and John Favreau has already done talked about his Iron Man 3 and said that, look forward, he's like, you have to do the Mandarin next as the villain. So, we'll see what happens there, and he said he wants to get started on it actually really, really soon. So, we may actually have Iron Man 3 by 2012, the same year we have the Avengers. And he also said it would be standalone. It wouldn't have all the Avengers little Easter eggs in it like Iron Man 2 did. But what do you guys think about this?
Okay, guys, I need to know something from you guys. I'm planning on taking my daughter to go see Shrek 4 when it comes out in theaters. So I need to know from you guys, do you want to see me do a full review like I did for Nightmare on Elm Street and Iron Man 2? Or would you rather see me do a small review in my next movie buzzer or entertainment buzzer after I've seen it? Leave it in the comment box below, and let me know what you want to guys see. Real quick, the Clash of the Titans Blu-ray, when it comes out on DVD, Blu-ray, whatever, when it comes out, it will actually include a clip, or like a small teaser trailer or whatever, of the Green Lantern. I don't know if it's just to fucking push the sales of the Clash of the Titans after everybody got pissed off at the movie, or what, but really, do you really have to buy the damn Blu-ray? Just wait a few days or whatever, or before, and it'll be on YouTube, so wait till then, I say, and if you really hated this movie. So I watched the Jonah Hex trailer, and I gotta say this, Megan Fox still can't fucking act for shit, and I'm not into it. I'll watch this when it comes out on DVD. It looks stupid. It don't even look that good to me. Kind of looks like Will Smith's Wild Wild West in a ways, so. But what do you guys think of the Jonah Hex? When I went and seen Nightmare on Elm Street, they showed a trailer for the movie called Splice with Adrian Brody and Sarah Pauli from Dawn of the Dead. And when I watched this trailer, after it got over with, I was like, you know what? That is like a fucking remake of Species. That's exactly what it fucking looked like to me. I'm going to put the link in my box below, in the more info box, to the trailer and everything. I want you guys to go watch that, and you tell me if it does not look like fucking Species, you know, in a ways. But let me know. The third Batman movie has finally got its release date, July 20th of 2012. Now, of course, there is no title, there is nothing. They just said, this is the time that we're going to fucking put this movie out. Now, I'm all for it. And it's going to make now a great summer that year, and especially that month, because now you have Spider-Man versus Batman. Spider-Man, the reboot, comes out earlier in the month, around 4th of July, and then now a few weeks later, Batman 3. Now, I don't know what they're going to name the movie. My personal guess would be, you know, what his other name was, which was the Caped Crusader. I don't know. I'm not a huge Batman fan. I don't own no books, comic books of it. So, what do you guys think of the name's going to probably be for Batman 3? And villain-wise and all that, I'm going with the Riddler, you know, but a lot of people want to see the Riddler. But definitely, you know, that's coming out now. What do you guys think of it? X-Men First Class has got a release date, got a director. And the thing is, it's coming out already set for next year. That is unreal because they weren't going to even release it. So now we get 3 Marvel movies next year. We get Thor. We get Captain America. And we get X-Men First Class. I mean, that's just fucking kick-ass to me. So, therefore, looking really good. It comes out June 3rd, 2011, and Matthew Vaughn, the director of Kick-Ass, is going to be directing it. So, what do you think about him directing it, and them kind of feels like kind of like they're rushing it. What do you think? Well, I'm talking about 2012. Men in Black 3D is coming May 25th, 2012. So, once again, you know, 3D, God, I don't know. I didn't like the second Men in Black movie, so another one, I'm kind of wishy-washy on it. I mean, Tommy Lee Jones and Will Smith are both returning for this, so who knows where or how it's going to go. But what do you guys think of this? And Hugo Weaving, I said it before, he was rumored to be talking about in the Red Skull parts for the Captain America movie. He has it. They have confirmed that Hugo Weaving will play the Red Skull in the movie. Now, of course, a lot of people are like, they hope they make him good and not look like Skeletor from Masters of the Universe movie. You know, I think with technology the way it is now, they can really make him look really good. I mean, so, and I love his acting, so I think the movie's looking like it's going to be a good movie and everything, so we'll just have to see him when a teaser trailer and all that kind of pop up.